Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Mary. Today's topic, the reason I was created. Now all things have been heard. Here is the conclusion of the matter. Fear God and keep His commandments, for this is the duty of all mankind. Ecclesiastes 12:13. A quick survey of the book of Genesis chapter 1, the story of creation. God made the living creatures, beasts of the field and the fowls of the air. There's something quite interesting to take note of. Everything that He made, the word said, and after their kind. So if He made the lions, they produced after their kind. The bear, after their kind. Now all of creation fulfills its purpose. It does what it was made to do. There's some things we don't even know their purpose. However, not because we don't know, it doesn't mean they don't serve their purpose. The bees are more than just for producing honey. Without the bees pollinating the earth, our food would not grow. And if the bees should die out within a few years, then we all would follow suit. Again, all things are fulfilling its purpose. When it comes to God's greatest creation, which is mankind, we seem to have deviated from the purpose that God had made us for. Many of us, all we do, we try to achieve materially, academically, sexually, emotionally. Yes. Now bear in mind, there's nothing wrong with having a nice job, a nice house. There's nothing wrong with getting married, having children. All these things are good. But we have to remember that God created man to worship Him. The scripture tells us that God used to come down in the cool of the day and communicate with Adam. God made man to worship Him and to have fellowship with Him. Now the question is, are you fulfilling your purpose? Many of us only acknowledge God in times of distress. Many of us only remember to pray when we are in need. Many of us go to church only on special occasions. So again, I ask, are you fulfilling your purpose? I want to point out to you as well that one should not serve God for the fear of hell. If you are serving God because you're afraid to go to hell, then you need to reevaluate your conviction. Your purpose for serving God should be because you love Him. Don't be serving God just because of what He can do, but serve God because of who He is. No matter what you achieve in this life, all the accolades and all the praises that you can get, at the end of the day, if you're not a servant of the Creator, then you have failed in your purpose. Solomon, after he made an assessment of all things that is happening in this life, he came to the conclusion that the whole duty of man is simply to fear God and keep His commandments. I encourage you today that with all of what you're doing, make sure to fulfill your main purpose, which is being a servant of the Most High. The quote of the day, no matter what you achieve in this life, it means nothing if you're not serving the Creator. As you go today, I speak specifically to a backslider or an unsaved and ask you the question, what does it profit a man to gain this whole world and lose his soul? Get back in line with God and fulfill your purpose. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.